Picture this. Let me set the scene. So we get on America's Got Talent, right? We walk up on the stage. No, we could do that. That's how we'll start it. We'll do a backflip. You stick the landing perfectly. I get a swollen ankle. All right, we're already off to a great start. We're both in ferret costumes.
Oh, my God.
We sit down, and Simon's going to be like, okay, so what is your talent? What are you guys going to do today? What are your names? And we're like, we're Dobbs and Vinny, and we're going to do a live randomized Nuzlocke versus for you guys. And Simon's going to be like, what the hell is that?
We only have like 90 seconds, though, so what are we going to do in 90 seconds?
So we're literally just going to do the intro like, what up, pimps? And our whole audience is going to be there that love us. We're going to be like, yes, Dobbs and Vinny. And we're going to hand out Dobbs and Vinny's, our new cereal that got patented.
Yo, man, honestly, dude, like, if we got it to, like, one of those, like, final stages where, like, the viewers vote, like, we would have, like, the back of, like, hundreds of thousands of people.
Yes!
All right, let's do this again times 10.
Woo! Did you mean to rhyme right there?
No, it just came out naturally, man. I'm a natural.
What up, pimps? And welcome to something new. And I can't believe we are already doing this, but we are here. It is Pokemon Black 2, White 2, Randomized Nuzlocke versus. Dude, this is our eighth series in a row.
I know.
That is insane.
It's insane.
We are doing something that is so unprecedented. Eight series in a row. So we're going to jump right into this. But first, of course, I got to read you guys the rules that I read in every single
series.
Can
I just say, like, this is, like, super, super clutch, like, with this whole situation?
Yeah.
But, yeah, get into
it. We literally threw all of this together. I honestly don't even know how it's possible that we threw all this together in such a short amount of time, but we are doing this. And anyway, a full breakdown of the rules will be down below in the description, but basically, this is a randomized Nuzlocke versus, which means me and Dobbs are both playing through the games following the rules of a randomized Nuzlocke, but we're also competing against each other, and essentially whoever beats the Elite Four first, the winner of the lock. This series will also have the revive feature that you guys know and love, where in the case that one of us loses all of our Pokemon in a battle, we can bring back one Pokemon to continue the versus, and the person who lost will be able to pick their own Pokemon to revive. That might have been the best reading of the rules I've ever done in any series that we've done together in our lives.
Yeah, and I got three shoutouts. First shout out goes to Lozy on Twitter for making the killer art. Yo, big shout out to him for coming through and making the art for the series. Also shout out to Gambaloo for making the awesome animation. Another big shout out to him for coming through. All these guys have like a freaking 10-hour time span or something like that.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, like 24 hours, but it's insane that they came through for this.
Yeah, they are incredible.
Finally, Glitch X City for the music. Yo, big shout out to her. I love her music. She's awesome. And to be honest, guys, the art animation hasn't even been made yet. So, like, we're in the past.
If he wants to really break the fourth wall, we literally just finished recording episode 12 of Black and White. And now we're here doing Black 2, White 2.
Yeah,
it's freaking insane. Also, shout out to Timestamp Dylan, of course, the editor of the series.
Oh my God, I forgot about Timestamp Dylan. Yo, Timestamp Dylan, United Gamer, for editing the series. Yeah, man, without him, this wouldn't be possible.
And honestly, like, I was bummed out that the last series ended so quickly, but I'm really pumped for something new. Like, I am ready to go.
It's going
to
be awesome.
Honestly, dude, I'm pressing start. I say we start the timer once we get into the main overworld.
Yeah, I'm down.
We're
going to
start a new game.
I'm down.
Let's jump right into this. Dude, this is a new versus.
I know. It's insane. Like, I'm having, like, a lot of, like, nerves right now. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Dude, it's that early versus nerves, man. This is awesome. I haven't played Black 2 in a really long time, so this is going to be something really epic, really exciting.
Like, I don't, like, it's just... When I got home from class today to record with you, I was not expecting to do a new series today. Like, this is like out of nowhere.
I know. My mind is completely blown. Like, when you were talking about in the previous episode in the last episode of Black and White, when you were like, dude, I'm going to lose right here, I was like, dang. Like, I was excited that I won, but at the same time, all I could think is, dang. Oh, you can name the blue haired fella in this game. I'm going to name him.
I'm gonna call him Red.
I'm gonna call him Tom. Tom.
Fine. Don't call him
He just looks like a Tom to me, honestly. Your name's Tom out there. Let me know in the comments.
Yeah, my name's Blue. Excited. His name's Red. It's iconic.
Dude, and I'm Vinny and Tom on my end of the screen.
Vinny
so
and
much.
Tom.
There's just gonna be so many. I can already feel that this series is gonna have so many iconic memes. I'm ready for this.
I'm ready to do some backflips with furries.
Dude. I want to do a backflip too, but I just really don't want to land on my ankle the wrong way and then make it all swollen.
Oh my God. I just want to know, is Ruby Maywild going to make a video of every time I say backflip? Like, dude, do it.
Dude, that would be honestly ridiculous.
Yo, he
ridiculous.
Made the video every time I said fur. It's at like 16,000 views right now. It's crazy.
Yeah, and for those of you guys that don't know, Ruby Maywild is so awesome. He makes compilation videos. He makes art for us. He is just such an amazing member of this community. So shout out to Ruby, dude.
Yeah,
you
man, he's the beast. And
awesome.
Yo, shout out to everyone who does fan art for us or just interacts with us too. Like, y'all.
Shout
awesome.
Out to anybody that has ever watched a video
exactly.
that we've made ever, because you guys are awesome.
You're
absolutely
awesome, Vinny.
Absolutely, positively. No, you're awesome. Dude, we're doing a new series.
Spell is awesome this... backwards, go.
I can't, but I can spell regularly. A-W-E-S-O-M-E.
Ha-ha. E-M-O-S-E-W-A? Did I do it?
That was fucking beautiful, mate.
Yo, it's like I dragon raised that word. Oh,
dude,
wait.
Dude, literally. Don't even bring up the demons of the past series, please. Okay, so when you can move around, let's set the tech speed to fast. And then
don't
let's
tell
get
me
going.
What to do. I'm already ahead of that.
What do you mean you're ahead of that? You can't move till we say go.
All right. I clicked it. It's fast now. It should be fast. I'm ready to do this.
Are you ready to start this versus? I have no idea where to go, by the way. I don't remember this at all.
Yo, honestly, man, I know we normally do 40-minute episodes, but I'm kind of think we should do a 35-minute now because I'm like really pressed for time right now. So,
listen, that is no problem. This man's got to be somewhere. We're starting. The fact that we're even recording this right now is a miracle. So, yes. Yeah. You know what we'll do? The next episode that we record, the next two, we'll do 40 minutes. How about that?
Yeah, that sounds fun. That sounds good.
There we go. All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
5.
4.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, you little rascal.
See, you have the advantage because you recently played Black 2. I haven't played Black 2 in a minute, player. All right? I haven't played it in a minute, player.
I don't even know. Are you pressing B or A?
I'm pressing A as much as I can. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
No.
Okay, good. She wants us, the girl with the cool hair, she wants us to go look for Bianca. And I remember
Bianca
she has a really...
backflips.
Bianca does back... Oh, here she is! Nope, that's not...
No, that's Hoog, or aka Red, with his little sister, whose Pokemon got stolen by Team Plasma.
Dang, son, the plot thickened. Dude, we're doing a new versus! This is so hype. I'm so excited right now.
And
this
literally, we came up with the music for the series in like 5 minutes, too.
We picked the song for this series while we were recording this episode.
We actually did, dude. Like,
before we started saying, like, what up, pimps, and all that, we're like, yo, that sounds good. Pick it.
I know. Yo, Glitch City makes the best music. I've met her twice.
Dude, I am so jealous that you have met her twice. She is freaking awesome.
Yeah,
Shout out to Glitch.
One at PAX and one at E3 just recently. And she's like, we took some pictures, too. She's awesome.
Dude, that is lit. I need to get myself to one of those conventions like ASAP. I really do. I want to meet people. I want to waddle around and make new friends, Club Penguin style. Where do I go right now? All right,
I'm about to get my starter Pokemon.
Yo, dude. Oh, I found Bianca. I found Bianca. I love her hat in this game. Talk to me.
Okay,
it's so pretty. You're so pretty, Bianca.
This is probably going to be the thumbnail as well.
Woo! Thumbnail moment, baby! All right.
Come on, so give me my Pokemon, woman.
Yeah, she's talking so much. Oh, you want to do yes or no? You want to do yes or no? Just show me the ball.
Right.
Okay, here we
go. Here's the thumbnail for sure right here.
Oh my God, that is such a clean thumbnail. I can't even see your screen, but I'm thinking, oh yes. Okay, Anorith, Sandshrew, and Darmanitan.
I don't even know who to choose, man.
I'm going with the Darmanitan. Timestamp deal, and my first Pokemon is a Darmanitan. Let's go, boys. What do you got, Dobbs? What do you got, Dobbs?
Does Blitzel evolve? I don't even freaking know. I'm doing this. We're doing this.
I'm naming her Beth.
I'm going
Beth
Weezing.
Right here. Ooh, you got a Weezing?
Yeah.
Bruh, that's clean.
Yeah.
That's actually really powerful.
Oh, wow,
what were your
Weezing.
Other options? What were your
Blitzel,
other options?
I want to call him So...
You know what? I was literally going to suggest that. It's a
with
fantastic.
Like a bunch of O's.
Soup. I love soup. What's your favorite soup, Dobbs?
No, is that not, it's not that kind of soup.
Yo, homeboy's got flame body. Which
oh my
means
God,
contact
that's
with the Pokemon may burn the attacker. That's perfect for Darmanitan.
Oh my God, you know what I just realized? Weezing is weak to ground type moves. Holy shit, that's not good. Because he doesn't have levitate in this game. Because it's randomized. It's like versus.
Yo, this is a randomized. I was like, burst.
You know,
I can't believe it. All
of my starter Pokemon were weak to ground type. Isn't that funny?
That is actually crazy.
I had a Growlithe, a Blitzel, and a Weezing.
Dang, you just were not built for the ground tight. I literally have no idea where to go in this game. I want to let you know right now, after we're done recording this, I literally might just watch your entire Black 2 series to be caught up, because I don't know where I'm supposed to go right now.
Are you already battling Hoog?
I am right now, right when you said that!
Hoog.
I started battling him.
Yo, he's going to become the new meme of this version. Hoog!
Is that like Hoog? Is that his original name if you don't give him a nickname? Hoog?
Yes, Hoog.
It's Hugh. That's how you say it. Hugh.
Hugh.
Yo, I hope I made the right choice. Guys, let me know in the comments. Did I make the right choice? Look how clean this game is.
Okay, let me just smog. What does that do?
The battle animations are gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. Did they do this in black and white, too? I can't remember.
We literally just came from that game 30 seconds ago.
I know.
You can't remember.
Man.
I know, like, the game, the screen on the bottom and the health bars and everything is definitely different. It's looking like a snack, to be honest.
You look like a snack.
Dobbs, don't you dare flatter me in this versus. We are enemies, all right, you handsome devil, you?
Don't make me blush. Don't make me blush.
I will make you do whatever I want to make you do, Dobbs. The randomizer was like, versus? Yo, Beth with flame body, though.
You named your starter Pokemon Beth?
Yes.
Like Backfoot Beth?
Backflip Beth, dude! Yes.
It's like we're souling, but we're not.
It's honestly like we're souling. Howard Stern's wife is named Beth. That's where I came up with the name, by the way.
You watched the Howard Stern show?
I love Howard Stern.
Dude, I watch him too.
Dude, you really?
It's just been a while, though.
Did we just become best friends? Fucking love Howard Stern,
man. Oh, my
man.
God. I love when he was a judge on America's Got Talent. That was the best.
He was awesome. He was awesome. He's just a great dude. Straight up.
I don't know if I'm a fan of Simon on America's Got Talent, because the thing is, he always picks the singers, and I'm not into the singers, you know? I like
Simon knows. Simon knows when someone sings if they have talent. He's great with that.
Yeah,
it's impressive.
I mean,
I want to go on America's Got Talent.
If I want to see like a singing contest, I would rather see like America's Got Talent or American Idol. You know what I'm saying?
Or like The Voice is really cool. The Nuzlocke has begun. My parents love The Voice.
Oh,
the Voice
the Nuzlocke
is awesome.
Has begun, huh?
Yes, it had. I think we're like literally neck and neck right now, like straight.
Well,
up.
I just bought some potions, so.
Dude, honestly, that's actually a good idea. I'm gonna go do that. We should honestly go on America's Got Talent. Picture this. Let me set the scene. So we get on America's Got Talent, right?
Backflip.
We walk up on the stage. No, we could do that. That's how we'll start it. We'll do a backflip. You stick the landing perfectly. I get a swollen ankle. All right, we're already off to a great start. We're both in ferret costumes. And then
what happens is
we sit down and Simon's going to be like, okay, so what is your talent? What are you guys going to do today? What are your names? And we're like, we're Dobbs and Vinny, and we're going to do a live randomized live versus for you guys. And Simon's going to be like, what the hell is that?
We only have like 90 seconds though, so what are we going to do in 90 seconds?
So we're literally just going to do the intro like, what up, pips? And our whole audience is going to be there that love us. We're going to be like, yes, Dobbs and Vinny. And we're going to hand out Dobbs and Videos, our new cereal that got patented.
Yo, man, honestly, awesome. Dude, like if we got it to like one of those like final stages where like the viewers vote, like we would have like the back of like hundreds of thousands of people.
Did I ever tell you the story with my grandma's cat? Please tell me I've never told you this before.
No.
All right, long story short, my grandma entered her cat in this competition on Long Island. I remember what it was called.
But
basically, you get votes, and then if you win, if your cat gets the most votes, you get put in the paper, right? So my grandma's like, Vinny, please, I need your help. Can you ask your YouTube family? I was like, I got you, grandma. So literally, I sent out like one tweet, and I talked about it on the live stream. My grandma's cat fucking dominated.
That's awesome. What the
and
hell?
She's in the paper now forever. We have the paper. It's so
funny, fucking
dude.
Amazing.
So, yo, again, any of you guys that participated in that cat competition, like, shout out to you guys. You're freaking awesome. It was so. I've never seen my grandma so happy in my life. It was incredible.
Yeah, that sounds amazing.
Dude, I'm telling you, man, the fans, they come through. The family has power.
I got to remind you, though, man, speaking of, like, talent, if we come across a ferret, there's a ferret clause now.
Oh, no, can we straight up definitively say, yes, the ferret clause is a thing?
Yes, the ferret clause is a thing. If one of us encounters a ferret, we are allowed to catch it.
Even if you already encountered something in that route. So if you see a ferret, you can catch it. It's just like the shiny clause, except it's a ferret clause. I have a new rule, dude.
Yo, I got Lucario as my encounter.
Can we add this? I just had the craziest idea.
What?
Shiny ferret clause. If you find a shiny ferret, you automatically get an extra revive.
No, how about you just win? It's like Exodia.
I was going to say that at first, like straight up.
No, Exodia. Seriously. Hope if you get a run as Shoddy Ferret, dude, you win. All right, that's insane.
Let's do it.
That's insane.
Timestamp Dylan. I don't know why I'm timestamping you, Dylan, but I feel like you should know this. That's a thing now. Shiny Ferret Claws. But wait, you have to catch it.
All right, fine. That would be like if I came across a shiny ferret dude in a randomized like versus episode, I would probably faint.
I would backflip. Yo, when I finally get a oh my god! Timestamp Dylan! Oh!
What?
My first encounter is a freaking Entei!
Oh no!
There's no way I'm catching this. I don't know why I'm so excited, to be honest. Yo, he's got the static ability. Homeboy's got the static ability.
Dude, they always break free on the third wiggle on the first throw. Like, every freaking time.
What is the encounter that you got,
Lucario.
Dude? Ooh, yo, that's not bad!
And I'm gonna call him Gohan.
Ooh, that's not bad. Wait, teen Gohan or adult Gohan? Or kid Gohan? Which Gohan?
Kid Gohan, for sure, dude.
I love it. Yo, teen Gohan's my boy. I was recently watching the Japanese dub.
Oh my god, three wiggles.
Dude, the Japanese dub of when Gohan goes Super Saiyan 2 against Cell.
That's my favorite shit ever.
It's so epic. That's like the greatest yell in anime history.
I haven't seen the Japanese dub one, but I've seen the English one.
Oh, dude, you gotta watch the Japanese dub. Like, it's so good. It's so... they're both amazing, obviously, but...
You're amazing.
So good. No, you're... Stop being nice to me, you dick!
Why can't I catch this thing?
Dude, imagine I get this Entei right now. Nope.
Come on, Soup. Once.
Come on, Entei. Stay in the ball. I'm actually... I kind of feel like I should be smart and just run away, but would I really be a man's man if I don't stay here and catch this Entei right here, right now?
I have four Pokemon left. I better catch this freaking Lucario right now.
Dude, Entei, stay in the ball, my guy. I'm kind of scared that he's going to kill me. You know what? I'm running away. I'm going to make the smart decision here.
Oh, three wiggles!
Now, you guys might be wondering, Vinny, why the hell would you run away from an Entei in this randomized Nuzlocke versus? Here's the thing. I want to get the lid, and Dobbs is currently trying to get this Lucario. So, I'm running away because I feel like I'm going to waste my time and not even catch it anyway. Never say never, but I feel like I made the right choice.
I'm going all in on this Lucario because I need it.
Dude, you should go all in. You should take your time.
I need, like, water from SpongeBob.
I need it!
What the hell is his catchphrase? He's literally on, like, one health right now. I literally can't catch this thing.
Super Saiyan. What do you expect?
Come on.
I don't even remember playing through this, and I played Black 2 on the channel.
Three wiggles!
Yo, you have to sing. I'll give you milk and cookies like your Santa Claus.
I will give you milk and cookies and a ferret.
Oh shit, the remix! And
I'll do a backflip!
Yo, you're doing too many memes. You're gonna explode the game. The game will explode.
I just threw 10 Pokeballs at this thing and he didn't die. He didn't. I literally hate catching Pokemon.
That's like the biggest premise of the game is to catch Pokemon. The tagline is literally gotta catch them all.
It's so stupid.
You know what I realized about the Pokemon Company, like, as of lately? Correct me if I'm wrong, I feel like they don't preach the gotta catch them all that much anymore. Right?
I haven't noticed it.
I feel like they haven't marketed that in a very long time, or maybe I'm just not realizing it. You know why? Because it's so hard to catch them all now.
Dude, you can't even catch them all in the original games.
I know, you would need both games, you'd have to do some trades.
Yeah, it's like they're soul linked.
I don't really see how that is. Oh, I see what you're doing there. You need both games. I gotcha.
Say that because it's funny to say.
No, like, I get it. Like, if my ankle wasn't so swollen.
There was no reason behind it whatsoever.
Dude, if my ankle wasn't so swollen, I would be laughing a lot harder right now, but my ankle is just so swollen.
I really hate your ankle meme right now.
I'm actually really upset that it's this swollen because I want to go for a run later today.
You trainer. Are you going to win the randomized Nuzlocke versus?
Are you talking to the fire-haired dude?
No, I'm in my first gym battle right now.
No, you're not.
I didn't even see Lucario. I just skipped my encounter.
Is there a hidden item over here? Nope. I don't know where I should go right now.
You should go home.
Where'd you go?
I'm gonna defeat you in this randomized Nuzlocke versus, dude.
Oh, also, guys, let us know in the comments, since this is the first episode, #Team Dobbs or Team Vinny, where do you stand?
Yeah, also, let us know. We got some merch of Team Dobbs, Team Vinny, too, if you want to check that out.
Hell yeah, check out that merch, baby. Buy that merch. Also, I want to say, guys, I want to. I just got that friggin' Jake Paul song in my head where he's like, buy that merch.
Oh, yeah.
Buy that merch. Literally, and now it's going to be stuck in my head. It's actually really catchy. But anyway, yeah. What was I saying before I cut myself off? Yes. So,
yes.
Let us know down below, what is the score? Because I know I lost.
I mean, I'm up too. And that's all
spoiler
I know
alert.
Now.
Spoiler alert. I won the last randomized level. Like,
oh,
versus.
Did you? Oh, did
yeah,
you now?
I won. I have won, but I don't think I have the lid yet. So let me know what the score is, guys, in the comments down below, because I need to know what I should do.
You know
what I have to do to take the lead.
You know, I just like realized, man. Like, what are we gonna do? Hold on, I gotta talk to this guy real quick.
No problem. You talk to whoever you gotta talk to.
What are we gonna do? So for the black and white versus, we had freaking in all of our titles. Remember?
Ooh.
So what are we gonna do now?
Ooh, I'm trying to think what we should do.
It's gonna be
hard. Are you looking to do another adjective at the beginning?
I don't know. It could be at the end.
That's like
twisting it up, man.
That's like a remix. I like that idea. I'm trying to think of what we could do.
Put like ferret in every.
No, that'd be lit.
Attack of the ferrets.
Literally, like episode one. Starters.
No, we can like we can just mimic every and ferret.
Just and ferret. Dot dot dot. Dude, I don't know what we're gonna do. All I know is this is something new and something cool, and dude, I can't wait for my barbecue dinner tonight.
Could you imagine that? Like, choose your starter and ferret. Like dot 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 and ferret.
Next episode. Dobbs's folly and ferret. Listen, I'm down. I'm down. Anytime it would be good for search results. Anytime someone typed in ferret, we'd pop up. So that's,
I know,
pretty lit. It'd be pretty lit. Just put ferret in all the tags. Ayy. Yeah. Dude, all I know is Beth. Wait, am I in a new route right now? Is this a new route?
What sucks about my Pokemon that I had to kill a Lucario now. This is stupid.
This is a new route. Okay, I can get an encounter here. What were you saying? Sorry, go on.
The first trainer that I'm fighting in this, or the second trainer, or I don't know, first or second, has a Lucario, and I just failed catching one. I'm so salty.
Yeah, no, that is the game smacking you right in the face. My second encounter is a Golbat! Yes!
Dude, I will get a Crobat.
This. Dude, Golbat is honestly my freaking dad. He's got the four horn ability.
Who isn't your dad?
You're not my dad. You're my bestie, Ethan Dobbs. I mean, let's be honest here. You're not my dad.
I just hit my mic really hard, by the way.
I didn't even hear that. I didn't even hear that bit.
I'm using a different mic to talk to you.
I heard that. I gotta use my
professional mic to talk to you. we gotta do something recurring for every episode of this series. Like, just something recurring.
Well, the good news is we have a lot of time to think about the title, because this doesn't drop till tomorrow.
I mean, it doesn't have to be the title. We can do like something within the video, like maybe like a Snapchat of ourselves or something like that. I don't know.
Ooh, maybe we should incorporate Instagram. I don't know. That's just a cool thing I'm thinking of. Yo, I'm going to name this Golbat Jenny. By the way, guys, in this series, I will be nicknaming all my Pokemon after you guys. So if you want a chance to have a Pokemon nicknamed after you, all you got to do is leave a comment.
Yo,
hey.
I seriously still haven't seen my ability. It's, let's see.
You should check that out, mate.
Dry skin reduces HP if it's...
Ooh!
Oh!
That's a really good ability.
So if it's raining, I will heal HP.
Now, does that also heal you up if a water-type move gets hit? If you get hit with a water-type move, or no, just rain?
I don't know. I don't know about that.
Yo, there's a lot of encounters that we can get early on in this game.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Yo, I'm getting another encounter, baby. Another encounter, baby! Yo, it's a Chikorita!
Dude, I keep getting these freaking crazy encounters.
Yo, in this series, I will have a well-diverse team,
hurt?
Damn it. I will have a well... Yo, this Chikorita has Drizzle. What the hell?
I'm frozen! Are you... Oh.
What's up?
I'm frozen. I thawed out, though.
You thawed out already?
Yeah.
Dang. So, dude, you're creeping up on 72,000 subscribers on Dobbs Gaming. That's freaking awesome. That is literally awesome.
And I'm getting close to 600K on my main channel.
Yeah, dude, that is crazy.
I know.
That is actually crazy. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, by the way, Dobbs has another channel. I know a lot of people don't even know. Like, this man literally has another channel with over 600,000 subs. Go check out Dobbs.
Just Dobbs. Just type in Dobbs and you'll find me.
Yeah, and guys, I don't know if you know this about me. I have an Instagram. So go follow me over there, all right?
I didn't get my encounter in this area.
Dude, I'm just trying to get this Chikorita. Please stay in the ball,
Chikorita.
Can I
have an Instagram?
Yo, I do. It's a fact.
All right.
I have an Instagram.
What's my encounter going to be?
Come on,
Shelgon. Something I'm not going to catch ever.
You might catch a Shelgon.
No, I'm not gonna catch it. Screw Shelgon. Last time I got a Shelgon in a versus, it took forever to level up.
Come on. Yes! I got the Chikorita timestamp, Dylan!
Dude, you're so lucky. Chikorita's so cute.
I know. He's got the Drizzle ability, too, which is hilarious, by the way, because he's a grass type.
He's a grass. He needs water to survive.
How does he even make it rain? Like, I just want to know. He makes it rain on his own.
Oh, my God. I got a freaking Pelipper. I freaking hate Pelippers.
I'm naming him Ricky. Ricky the Kid. Hey.
You know what? I might not even catch his Pelipper because I hate Pelippers.
Dude, Pelipper is my freaking dad.
He actually is with his jaw.
Is Route 20
a critical
hit?
That's what you get, Pelipper. I wanted to catch you, but I'm cool with this too.
Oh, no. Route 20 is not a new. How do you get that ball over there? I'm an idiot. I think I know how. Hold on, I'm gonna do this again.
How do you get this ball over here?
Are we talking about the same ball right now? I think we're talking about the same ball.
No, I'm not even looking at a ball. I'm just imitating what you said in a different word.
Oh, my name's Ethan Dobbs, and I'm a freaking comedian. Open mic nights.
Yo, come say a joke right now. Make me laugh. Bet you won't.
You really want me to say a joke right now?
Yeah.
What do you call a snail on a boat?
A turtle.
A snailer!
No, that didn't make me laugh. No.
Dude, that's SpongeBob. How did that not make you laugh?
Nope, I'm offended. Nope.
Yo, this Gothmon? What is it? Gothorita? Gothorita? Yeah? It just went for fake tears on me. You better relax yourself, gal.
Dude,
he's
looking
yourself
for attention. You gotta give it to him. Her.
Dude, like, I'm not even blowing smoke right now up anybody's
butt. What does that
butt?
Even mean, blowing smoke? Who blows smoke?
Like, I'm not blowing a Torkoal blows smoke.
Yeah, but like, in real life, though, what blows smoke?
A Torkoal. They're real. You've never seen a fire turtle before? Yeah. Anyway, I'm not blowing smoke,
I'm not
guys.
Even lying. When I was like 13, my friend convinced me that Pokemon was real.
They are real. You ever see a Salamander? That's a Charmander. Straight up. They're real, dude. Anyway, like I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, this is like the greatest start to a versus I think we've ever had.
You say that every versus.
No. Because every versus we get better. We're improving every day, Dobbs.
Yo,
every day.
I'm just thinking, man, like if in the case that one of us encounters a shiny Pokemon, should we just like pause the whole episode and just like make it so intense?
Like freak the fuck out?
Yeah, like the whole episode just stops and we just see if we can catch it.
I mean, I'm down for that. At the same time, I'm down for that. Like, let's go.
Like we still have, like after like 8 months of this mad consistency, we still haven't gotten a shiny encounter.
Can we just also talk about the fact that we have literally not missed an upload of the verses in close to 8 months?
I know. I want to make that a year too. You guys don't even know.
Oh, hell yeah.
You guys don't even know. When I was in California last week, I forgot.
We didn't talk about this yet.
Yeah, somehow I forgot to send the episode 9 of the Black and White Versus. So literally, I was on the phone with my grandma for like 3 hours trying to tell her how to like send me the file, but it was just like impossible. So I literally call someone at GameStop, right? And I'm yo, if my grandma brings the computer up to GameStop, will you do this for me? He's like, yeah, no problem. I was like, sweet.
The fact that you guys got episode 9 last week, like straight up, was the most clutch thing. Arguably as clutch as us actually posting this today.
It might be more clutch than this. Like,
I don't know. This is pretty clutch. I'm going to commentate from the standpoint of, yes, this did go up on June 19th. Like, I really hope that it did. It might be a late upload. It might not be a late upload. I don't know. We'll see when it gets posted. But yeah. I'm really excited for this series to go up.
Doug is
going to
bark, by the way.
He's going to bark. Here he goes, folks.
Yo. Wait, did you say you encountered a Gothorita?
I was battling a Gothorita.
Wait, was it the old man? The janitor guy?
It was on the way
to,
like,
fake tears.
No way. Is that serious? Are you serious?
Dude, I think the same trainer that had a Gothorita for you has a Gothorita for me.
All I know is this Anorith had Poison Point on it. That's a really good ability. Like, that's a really good ability.
Oh, you have Anorith as your starter?
I could have selected an Anorith, but I went with the Darumaka, I believe is the name of this Pokemon, a.k.a. Beth.
Wait, Darumaka, is that the fire type?
Yeah, it's a little fire monkey? Fire pig?
Oh, yeah, his defenses suck, man. Watch out for that.
Actually? Oof.
Like, they're really bad. Like, I'm not even lying. They're really bad.
Let me check that out. First, I got the town map, so
when
that's cool.
When he turns into Zen mode, though, he has pretty good stats, defense stats.
Now, how does he go to Zen mode again? I don't know anything about this
mod. I think when he goes to yellow health, he goes to Zen mode.
Ah, interesting.
Or red health. I'm not sure.
But yeah, guys, let us know what the Zen mode is, and let us know how that works. You got a Sentret?
No, I saw a Sentret. It's the first evolution of
basically Furret. That's basically Furret's cousin. Straight up.
It's basically Furret's son.
That is true. That is true. Let me check out best defenses.
What?
That you're going to win this randomized versus?
Backflipping Furret.
Ooh. My defenses aren't that bad, actually, dude.
Wait, what?
17 is my special defense, and 16 is my regular defense. My attack is 31. My special attack is ass.
I just always remember Darumaka with, like, terrible defense stats. Like, you get bodied by anything.
All I know is I'm going to go grab that Master Ball real quick. That's what I'm going to do.
I'm going to grab a Lucky Egg, so.
Ooh, yeah? You're going to grab that Lucky Egg, yeah?
You sounded like that one fish from SpongeBob where he's like, oh, you think you're a tough guy or whatever, you know what I'm saying?
The guy that goes, welcome to Salty Splatoon, how tough are you? That guy?
No.
How tough am I? I had a bowl of nails for breakfast this morning.
Do you remember that episode when, like, SpongeBob was going down the city? He's like, he's gonna beat me up. And then, like, an old man standing there. It's like, you don't learn.
Oh, yeah. It took me a while to register, but yes. I love that moment. Dude, I honestly want to rewatch the early SpongeBob episodes. Like,
I was. So badly. Do you have Amazon Prime?
I do not have Amazon Prime.
I have Amazon Prime, and like they have like the whole like old series on the
that is awesome.
Video thing.
Dude,
whatever.
The first couple of seasons of SpongeBob, man, I know we've talked about this so many times, but it is so funny. If you guys for whatever reason have never watched SpongeBob, please go watch it. It's so good.
Please.
My Golbat has Screech. It's actually an amazing move to have early on in the game.
That's
like, this
actually
is incredible.
Pretty good, dude. I got a Root Fossil.
Ooh, that's awesome, actually. That's a static encounter eventually, dude. That's lit.
Does it revive automatically, or, like, do you have to wait?
You have to bring it to a fossil person, and they revive it.
Dude, I got the encounter of Gothrita. I got the evolved form of it, Gothitelli.
And how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel like we're in a Soul Link.
Ooh! Dude, I can't even explain to you how hungry I am right now. Can you tell by how many times I've brought up the dinner that
yes,
I'm going to
eat? Yes, you said it like three times.
I'm so hungry. Like, straight up, I'm so excited for this meal, dude. It's going to be lit, dude. I just love going to the supermarket and buying meat and then putting it on the grill and cooking it. Like, straight up.
Dude, I just got the TM Extreme Speed.
That's actually incredible.
And I'm pretty sure this is a poison TM that you normally get here. I can't remember. I really don't know, actually, but...
Ooh.
So I feel like Weezing would be able to learn it.
Dude, Eat Speed is such a great move. It's so broken. You literally outspeed everything.
You know there's like a priority for priority moves? Like, there's like levels of priority.
Ooh.
And like, Eat Speed is like... I don't know what's the number one priority move. I forgot. Let us know in the comments, but I know Eat Speed is like kind of up there.
I'm pretty sure it's E-Speed. Oh my god, wait. Is Incinerate special? I think Incinerate is a special type move.
I don't know. I think so, yeah.
Hold on, I gotta heal real quick. Damn, this is really annoying. This Kingdra is really, like, giving me a hard time right now. He's grinding my gears, you know what I'm sizzling?
Cloud poison gas spray in phase.
Smokescreen, cut the shit, man! Cut the shit, man! You know what? I think I might let Golbat pick up this kill. Let's go for one tackle, see how much damage that does.
I just learned E-Speed.
Yes! One hit KO. Who'd you teach it to? The Weezing?
My only Pokemon, which is Weezing.
The Weezing solo run? I'm having a well-diverse team.
Weezing! Dude, I don't know if I've told you this, but if you've watched my top 10 favorite Pokemon video...
I probably have seen that. Yeah, that came out a while ago.
It's like 2 years ago.
Yeah.
I had like Weezing up there like at number 6 or something like that.
Oh, that's lit.
And the reason why was because when I played Pokemon... what is it called? Puzzle League with my sister. She would play as Team Rocket and have the Weezing, and she'd make the funniest impression of Weezing.
That's kind of what it sounds
exactly,
like.
Exactly.
Yeah, like that. I always loved how, like, Jesse, I feel like Jesse's Pokemon from Team Rocket, they just would never, like, cooperate. Like, his Victory Bell would always eat him. Weezing, I feel like, was always just, like, loafing around doing nothing.
Did it? You mean James? You mean James?
Did I say Jesse?
Yeah.
I'm just so hungry. My bad, yes.
Yo, James
Jesse.
Had, like, the best relationship
James,
with his Cacnea,
James.
Though.
That is true.
He was, like, a better Jesse trainer awesome. Than, like, Ash.
Dude, Ash is...
Oh,
Ash
my God, speaking
kind
of Cacnea, there's a Cacturne on the screen. What?
Dude, it's like your Soul Link.
It's like
what
a Soul Link right now.
What the hell, mate? It's a little bit wild. All right, killed this Cherubi with Jet. Yo, I'm actually loving having a Golbat. And I'm sorry, having a Golbat, and then it'll evolve into a Crobat. That's awesome. with
Dude,
friendship.
The only thing I don't like about eSpeed is that it's only 5pp.
Yep, I just read your mind. It's like a soul link.
I feel like, don't you think eSpeed should have like 10?
You know what it is? I think that is actually the move that always goes first, no matter what. So, I mean, it makes sense, and it's really powerful. I think it has, 120 base power?
I really want to look it up right now. I'm just, like, so curious.
What am I supposed to do at this ranch? That's what I'm trying to figure out at the moment.
I'm going to try to do this at the same time. Pokemon, I'm ahead of you, by the way. Priority moves.
Are you sure you're ahead of me?
Yeah, I'm definitely ahead of you. It's like a trick to where you have to go next.
Did you find the Herdier already or no?
I'm not going to say a thing.
Because I'm looking for that as we speak.
Because I did.
Mm. That was a mind fuck right there. You weren't going to tell me, but at the same time, you did tell me.
The number one priority move in the whole Pokemon series is Helping Hand.
Really?
Yeah, it has +5 priority.
That's crazy.
And then +4, the second most is Detect, Endure, King's Shield, Magic Coat, Protect, Spiky Shield, and Snatch.
Giggity. I really thought that eSpeed would go first out of everything, but I stand corrected.
No, eSpeed is only like in the third. No, it's in the fourth category. It's +2.
That's crazy. Yo, Jenny, dude, I'm telling you right now, Jenny is quickly becoming my favorite Pokemon on the team. This Golbat's putting in that work, man.
It will eventually become a Crobat.
Crobat is nothing but power. Straight up, Crobat's my dad, dude.
No, oh, dude, you know what I just realized? I had a Golbat as my starter Pokemon for this series for my solo series.
Really?
Yeah.
What was his name or her name?
Beelitrix.
That's a name right there. I know, right? Flabbit, yeah. Sweet Nibbles, Molly.
My whole nickname scheme in that game was all outer space stuff, and Beelitrix is like a star or whatever.
That's pretty clean.
And I know I was pronouncing it wrong the whole time. I know it's pronounced Bellatrix, but Beelitrix sounds cooler.
Beelitrix does sound cooler. I gotta be honest with you. That is clean, my guy. Yeah. That is definitely clean. Ooh, Togekiss is coming out to party. I'm going for that rollout. Super effective.
What the
Let's
fuck
go.
Do I do?
Yo, my attack is so high. Ooh, I thought that was gonna be a...
Alright, I don't know where to go now. I always forget this part.
Air Slash, relax yourself. You don't know where to go? Ah, what a rookie. By the way, less than 5 minutes, my guy. So yeah, guys, this first episode is going to be 35. This first episode is going to be 35 minutes because Dobbs has somewhere to go. But the next two episodes of this series will be 40 minutes, my dude. So get ready for that. It's going to be exciting.
Get ready
for the madness. I honestly am so happy right now that we're doing something new. Like, I'm very excited about this series, dude.
Yo,
it's gonna be awesome.
Like, we reset it like Black and White like 3 times. It gets kind of old doing the same thing 3 times in a row.
Yeah, no, I mean, from a viewer's perspective and from a content creator's perspective, you know, we would love it, my dudes, if we could go through the whole game without losing, you know what I mean? But sometimes unfortunate events happen. Sometimes I'm an idiot and make a stupid mistake.
No, dude, honestly, all our deaths from the last series was due to Dragon Rage, like, basically.
Dragon Rage, the ghost type bullshit that I had to deal with. Like, there was just a lot of fuckery in that series. Like, straight up.
Not even lying. Like, looking back, like, all my deaths were literally from Dragon Rage. I swear it was. Like,
yeah, your deaths in particular were really unfortunate. Like, just straight up unfortunate.
And you lost from Dragon Rage in episode 1 again, too, right?
I did lose to Dragon Rage. Dude, listen, man, you know what? It's all good. There were so many great moments in Black and White. So many new memes were born. It was honestly one of my favorite series that we've ever done. I just feel like every Versus has something new to offer. It's so exciting. Yeah. It really is.
How much time do we have, by the way?
We have literally less than 4 minutes. Close
Shit.
To 3 minutes.
I need to get going really quick.
Don't worry. We're going to wrap this up super
duper
quick.
Literally, once we're done, I'm hopping out of my chair and driving.
There you go. I mean, the good news is it's not like you have to rush and send this to Dylan because he doesn't have to edit it till tomorrow at the time of this recording, so
exactly.
You got plenty of time.
I'm about
time,
to get
my
first gym badge, by the way.
How?
Because I'm a freaking beast!
I really got to do my homework on this series, like, straight up. I got to do my homework because I don't know what the hell... Oh, wait, I got to heal up.
Damn, where are you even at?
I am battling this guy in this grass patch. I haven't found the Herdier yet.
Oh, you're still there? LOL winky face.
Am I really that far behind you?
Yeah,
I can't tell if you're
trolling.
I got
him like 5 or 10 minutes ago.
What am I doing wrong? I'm trying to figure this out here. What the hell? I'm just battling. You know, it's fine because my team is well diverse and yours isn't. So, how you like them apples?
Not yawn. I freaking hate yawn.
I've had the hiccups for like an hour and I've been trying to hold them back, but it's becoming too powerful for me to hold back. It's a little bit wild.
Flip.
Back flip. Okay,
back
Zach,
flip.
Let's go. Tangle is coming in. I'm staying in with Bep because I can hit this thing with a super effective Fire Fang. Soopity boop.
The way I spelled scoop. Soup's name was kind of funny. It's like S-O-O-O-P.
I still find it funny that you call that thing Soup. That is awesome.
There's only one S. There's like four O's though.
Soup. So technically that's what it is, right?
Soup. Soup. Okay, that was crazy.
All right, let me pick up this item right here. Yo, we just got a water stone. Hell yeah. Hell
nice,
yeah.
Nice.
Where is this freaking herdier? Like, where are you at, herdier. Bro? Is that even? Am I even saying that right?
Herdier.
I feel like I'm not saying.
It sounds like you're saying her over here.
Herrier. Herbier. Ace Ventura, pet detective. Alrighty then. I literally have to look up where this fucking dog is because I have
can't
no idea.
Can't look it up now, though, because that's against the versus rules.
I know. Well, first,
let
me go heal.
You can't screen cheat when it goes live on my... Or both of our channels, right? Yeah, both of our channels.
Yes, this episode's going up on Original 151 and Dobbs Gaming. Also, JK, guys, if you haven't already, subscribe to both of us because if you're new here and you don't know, this series gets uploaded between both of our channels. So every Monday, it's on my channel. Every Tuesday, it's on Dobbs Gaming.
Really, Vinny?
Every Thursday, it's on my channel. Every Friday, it's on Dobbs
Gaming. Wait, hold on. If you're actually new here, like if you're new at watching these verses and you're starting like right here, like let us know. That's awesome.
Yeah, leave a comment if this is the first Versus episode that you're watching from us. Let us know in the comments down below. And if you aren't new here, don't say that you are because we read the comments and we know who has left comments.
Yeah, we know
before.
Who you are.
We know you guys, all right?
Unless you change your avatar and your name, then we don't.
Ooh, that would be a little sneaky snake move right there. Less than a minute, Dobbs, don't worry. You're
I'm not
gonna make
lie,
it to
dude,
that appointment.
I really recognize people through their avatars the most.
I know, I love it. I love
so,
it
like,
so much.
If you change your avatar, like I might like not recognize you, so.
And that's what I love so much, literally, about this family, this fan base. It's like, you guys are so interactive in the comments that we literally get to know you guys to some degree. You know, it's just it's so freaking awesome. By the way, 10! I had to wait a second there. 9, 8, 7! No! I'm losing track!
Oh, that's
6,
perfect! I just finished a battle!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Time! Ladies
nice,
and gentlemen!
I literally am one battle away from the gym.
Thank you so much for watching the very first episode of the Black 2 White 2 Randomized Love Lock Versus! If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit that like button. Let us know who you think is going to win. Hashtag Team Dobbs, Team Vinny in the comments. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter, at Vinny, at Ethan Dobbs. Subscribe to both of us. Dobbs, any final words?
I gotta go.
He's gotta go. Well, we'll see you guys later.
Peace.
See you.